I'm Sarah Kennedy with the American Red Cross, and I'm in Seaside Heights, New Jersey, where I'm one of 1,824 Red Cross workers deployed to New Jersey from across the United States, Canada, and Mexico to work right here for these communities after the Superstorm Sandy.